Hello, YouTube. It's Dragon Mages back here again, and as I said, I was gonna make another video for the dungeon, so let's make a dungeon video. So you see here, we have three separate tabs of dungeon stuffs, and it tells you what the recommended level is and whatnot. We're just gonna do this. I haven't tried any. I don't have that, I guess. And I don't have an invasion ticket. And that's the boss. And we're not gonna find a group. We're gonna go in and go. Just gonna go. Do you want to enter? Yeah, just enter. Alright. It is still the same night, so it's 2:30. Morning. So I apologize if I sound a little sleepy. Let's go. Yeah, we got little Usagi over there still picking shit up for us. These guys don't want to die, huh? Got a little bit more health to them. Shit, nerd. Okay, so, like I said, there's, it's pretty interesting because there's, like, different stages. And, let's go down here and see what this purple thing is. Destroy the spirit, what? Spirit callers, where's that? Over here? Not sure. So it's just, like, different stages. And, like, I don't know if the stages will do anything, at least I haven't seen them do anything in this normal mode of the dungeon. But, yeah, there's that. This guy gotta blow up. Oh, he's not gonna blow up. Yay! Thank you for not blowing up and killing me. Most appreciated. Alright. Throw all of that into him. Get rid of this guy behind us. Yeah, poke. Bitch. So yeah, there's like these two bosses and whatnot. I think that's my first helmet. Oh, okay, well, I mean, I wanted to see what my first helmet would look like. Asshole. No, fuck off. Away, jerks. Dicks. Oh, I have a lot of shit in here. Jesus. Yeah, put the helmet on. Get out of the way. Yeah, put the helmet on. Yeah, helmet. Yeah, put that thing on. Yeah, thanks. Shit, I didn't even look at any of this. So that's actually good. Oh. No, it's trash. Yeah, I think that's it. I think I got out. Oh, wait. Nah, trash. Okay, so let's just, you know, make room quick. Really wasn't paying attention to this. Exciting video, right? Just watch me destroy things. Alright. Didn't need that. Didn't need your roar into there. Okay. Thing's a douche. I mean, why not, right? Might as well clear everything. We got a mail. Send me a box. Send me a friendship box. No, open the friendship box. Oh, we got some shit. I can't do my friendship box because I used all my affinity points. Yeah, I did not know that there was a limit to that, so I should have actually waited off on just spam sending all that shit to my new friends. This is a quest to do that. stop. Alright, we're gonna three. Boom! And then stop, and then fucking wreck shit. So they're kind of like champions. And we got no blue thing, so let's identify that. Now just watch me identify things. Don't worry about it. Evoker? Do I look like a fucking evoker? Damn it. Oh, hey, boots. Okay. Do, do, do. Waka, waka, waka. No, fuck off. Don't touch me. Such a big dude. Let's go punch him in the face. Aha! Hit you in the ass. Oh, well. Ah, that gave me rage. What do you think about that? I have more pokes. Poke, 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 poke. How do you like those pokes? You don't, because you're dead. Give me things. Alright, no! No, I want to check my things! Fine, fuck it, let's go. That. Yeah. Alright, so let's identify the new things we got there. Oh. Just ignore that happened. Oh, is this for me, right? I have this on already. In battle regen? Yeah, we want in battle regen. Okay, well. Doesn't seem to be anything over there, so let's just keep going. Hi guys. I'm running out of rage. No, you're out of rage. You're not running out of anything. You're already out of. Take care of these chumps. Get wrecked. I think there's a guy behind me. Oh well, well, gets to live. Oh. Hey doggies.
Get wrecked.
Can we P level this game? Oh, power level. Oh, wrong button. It doesn't matter. Oh, there's the boss guy. Grrr. What are you doing? What are you doing? Poke, 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 poke. Let's waste our pokes. Whittle them down. Oh. Was I in that? Oh, no, 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 that's frozen. That's frozen. Oh, I know that. I know that frozen's. I plays the Diablo. Okay, so what we're gonna do now is we're gonna boom. We'll go demon mode. Yeah, swing, swing, swing. Yeah, 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 yeah. Okay. Oh, did you got ads? That's fine, we can clear ads. We're not worried about ads. Just rage back in there. Poke, 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 poke. We can use it, and then boom. Just ignore all those pop-up windows. I didn't do it. So here's what I was wanted to really show. So the dungeons have ranking systems. Oh, I got a nest. Look at that. I'm so good. I'm the best. And then depending on how well you do, it's kind of like a brawler dungeon. You know, like just like brawler games where you just try to go through and get the high score and everything like that. And then you get even if you don't get, you know, like, I got a B on the very first dungeon because I just walked away from the computer and let it sit there, and it took me 10 minutes to finish the first dungeon, and I'm like, oh, it's a time limit. Okay, sure. So even if you get, like a B, I'm going to guess, because I didn't get anything lower than, oh, Megaphone, thank you. You get at least one spin Well, this is the first time I got two spins, and I got A's before, so S rank, I'm guessing, is two spins. I wonder if you get 333 if you get like a double S, like a Devil May Cry. Maybe you get three spins. I don't know. And then after you pick everything up, you know, I picked everything up. Let's see what I got. I want to see what I got. Did I get anything cool? No. I mean, this is things. And I got things. I'll get somewhere. I got that. You know, just get the fuck out of my inventory. Oh, I did get a thing. Yeah, let's do this one. Let's see. Yay, earring. I didn't have any on before. Cool. That was really it. No, I mean, since I'm already doing stupid shit. Oh, I got a box of potions. Nice. That was it. And then you just do this and you say leave. And you just leave. Just anytime you want to be unleaving. It'd be great. Okay. So then, you just did a dungeon. Oh no, look, you can go back in. You did the dungeon again. And you did the thing. And you can go back and do more dungeon. I'm not going to do dungeon again. I'm just showing you that you can do the dungeon again. Anyway, that was a nice short video for this one. I'm probably not going to do another video because you could probably tell by now. Like I said in the first video, you can tell by now if you're going to play the game or not. I'm going to stick with that. This is like the Terra Diablo baby kind of thing. I'm having fun. But, that's it. Goodbye, I guess.